Today, I'm gonna tell you one awesome hidden feature in the Taobao app. Roll the intro. Yeah, you know what's up. When I wear these glasses, it's always Tech Tuesday China. Hi guys, my name is Magnus Detmar, I'm the Shanghai vlogger. Today I'm gonna tell you about an awesome hidden feature in the Taobao app that I just recently found out about. And this feature is a dream for every vlogger or video producer or anyone that works with camera. This is a freaking dream feature in Taobao. I've started to do a lot of video production work now for clients. Everything from social media content to longer video production, etc. And for me, this is gold. So what you do is that you open the Taobao app and search for Xiangji Chuli. I probably pronounced that very wrong, but you have the characters, so you know what to search for. And that means to rent a camera. And if you search for that, there is a bunch of different alternatives that comes up. And of course you can search for that and the camera that you are looking for. So in my case, I wanted to rent a Canon 5D, like this one that I'm recording from right now. You can rent everything from GoPros to DSLRs to small little point and shoot cameras. You can rent even very professional cameras. And of course, when I'm in Sweden, these things are super duper expensive. But the thing is, here in China, some things are super duper cheap because there's a bunch of cameras just laying around and people can actually make money out of just renting out those cameras. So when I start to looking for the camera that I wanted, the Canon 5D Mark IV, I found that there are plenty of alternatives and they're very, very cheap. When I did that and rented that one for a week, it cost me 580 RMB, which is super duper cheap. I don't understand how you can rent this so cheap. So there are two alternatives when you rent this. Either you can make them send it to you, or as I did, I went to the actual store to pick it up. And what I found out is that you have to be able to put in the money as the camera is worth. So for instance, this camera that I'm renting now, it's worth 17,000 RMB. So I have to lend them that during the period that I'm renting this camera. So just be aware of that, because first when I got there, I didn't understand, like, I didn't want to buy it, I just wanted to rent it. But then they told me, yeah, you have to do this in order for them to be safe, because you don't know if you will run away with the camera home to your own country or anything like that. So that's a safe thing you have to do. This feature is freaking amazing. You can find, as I said earlier, many different cameras, from the GoPro where you can rent them for basically 10 RMB per day up to the very, very professional camera. So if you're a vlogger, if you're a video maker, if you're a photographer or work anything in the media field, this is perfect. Okay, that was everything from me from Tech Tuesday here in China. My name is Magnus Detmar, I'm the Shanghai vlogger. Don't forget to hit that subscribe button and I'll bring you a lot of awesome content from this amazing city, Shanghai, and from this amazing country, China. Thank you guys for watching.